Jurassic Park.
Hi guys, Mitchell here, and today I'm going to be reviewing Jurassic Park. So, what can I say about it? So, honestly, I love the movie. It's got a lot of great scenes in it. There may have been some flaws, but nowhere near as much as scenes that I love. Now, to answer a question of what my favourite dinosaur is, it's definitely the T-Rex. I mean, I just cannot even express how awesome the T-Rex scenes are. Like the one where he's chasing the car, or he's flipping over cars, or killing two velociraptors. The Raptors versus T-Rex scene was definitely my favourite scene. And there were also a lot of good raptor scenes, like the clever girl part, and the one where they're able to open the door and chase the kids through the kitchen. Like a bunch of good raptor scenes, but not quite as good as T-Rex scenes. Because sometimes I don't really think that the velociraptors are as intelligent as people think they are, because they were able to open the door and they just let two kids give them the slip. High intelligence, jumping advantage. One of them was able to jump on top of the table. Didn't really make sense there, but it was still a good scene. And of course, let's also say another good scene was the Brachiosaurus scene. It was funny how one of them sneezed on the little girl. That was funny. But T-Rex scenes, they weren't funny, they were just plain awesome. The raptor scenes was my favourite. You just love the way he takes down them. He just comes out of nowhere and just chomps down on one of them, instantly killing it. And then the other one leaps on top of Rexy. Eventually, T-Rex gets him in his mouth, just throws him into the skeleton. That was so cool. If you listen closely, you can even hear the air escaping out of the lost raptor's body. Because of how massive the T-Rex's bite force is, like around 12,800 pounds per square inch. Like, all that combined just makes it into one awesome movie, and there's like barely anything that I don't like about it. However, there were a couple flaws. I mentioned one of them. But another flaw was Jeff Goldblum. He is the worst character in the film. He's so annoying. He is just so annoying. Or the in his sentences. Shut up! For Christ's sake! He is the worst character in the film. I hate him a lot. I mean, he didn't really do any us in Fallen Kingdom, which is why I don't really name as much on YouTube, but in this film, he's just so annoying. So, flaws do prevent it from being absolute perfect, but overall, it's a good movie. Overall, I rate it a 9.5 out of 10. So, that's the end of this video. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. Goodbye.